Hey, what's up, my fox fam? Welcome to the weekly Bounties, August 26th, 2021. For this, we have, this is the last day, of course. I seem to be, not playing this on Mondays like I used to. So anyway, we got two brutes, two fanged, a tempered, two flying, and two six-star. And this is part one. So don't forget, hit that like button and sub button if you have not already. And go check out the other content. Okay, so about 1 hour and 4 minutes. I mean, I'm wanting to solo. Just because it's no fun. At least then I got nobody but myself to blame if I mess up. Gotta go shove this great sword straight where the sun don't shine for Joe. Hey. Yeah, give me all that defense. Okay, let's go with attack. And if I don't have to do an event quest, I usually go ahead and pick the investigations. This will be a challenge, I think, but it's something I've been able to finish, so challenge, yes, but completing as well, yes. Some sort of print where Joe, come on. Don't jump. bad yet. Excuse you, Joe. Why? That just means I can shoot him into the wall when he gets his big ass down here. I want that tail. I tackled Joe, really? Bag of yes. Give me one moment, please. I'm gonna refresh my page since it's wanting to freeze up BS-like. Clearly it's still going, it's just the page wants to freeze. And it froze me when I was still in the other area. I didn't notice when I'm sitting here fighting Joe, paying attention to him. Yes! Eat that! Big bitch. And meet the wall. Oh, big damage. You don't worm, do ya? I love that tackle ability. Dragon damage. What? It threw me up against this. And I'm still standing on my feet. Very mad. Mad man. Well, righty then. Call for backup again. Flyer. Ouch. I'd say no, Joe. Jeez, please. Got him. Then we'll stick the sword into his skull. Since his tail's already cut off, I might as well aim for somewhere else. Face broken. So how much damage have I done to him so far? I mean, I figured it would take... that's why I wanted the... Whiz. Much appreciated not having to use my own traps. Could have not wasted that. It's like I just realized my mistake. Okay, that was good. And I go for Raphalos next. Yeah, that took almost 15 minutes just to deal with them. So, poison fire with dragon. Yes. Did the smart thing and yay, use the trank bombs. I want to grab those because those make the that one healing powder. Okay, let's find where he's at. Shock trap, but that's gonna be now. He's gonna start getting immune to the shock traps. At least I managed to carve a tail. Well, now where is he going? Thank you. time for this, so we'll just keep moving. There he is. So of course the back and the head's the only thing I can get hold of. He hit me. Here, he can be shot down now. He's not aggroed. Did you just... That didn't look like... Alright, I'm not going to drop the boulders on it because the Nogur comes down here too. So. I only got the one on the turf war. Hello, gaming. Thank you so much for the shiny look. What Zenober is. I know, it doesn't like ice. But right now, I'm here having to deal with it. Ow. Okay, nope, hit. Alright, let's go swap the equipment for Zenoga resistant. Holy nuts. Let's see, electric. Just strictly electric. There we go. And items. Stock up. Perfect. Thank you. stamina. Big damage, yes. Take his tail off. Its tail off. It can be a female. It just looks masculine. Nice. Tail. Very nice. Where are you going, Zenogre?
Where are you going, little one?
He just slapped me and didn't do anything. Just kicking it, huh? Just vibing, kicking it. Trying to shove me off the edge of the map. That's sus, Zenogre. can catch him.
Well.
Got him.
We ran into a giant shucky thing. Just about done, I hope. This definitely took longer. I knew it was gonna take a while since Savage Joe's gonna be difficult. That's why I'm gonna do that one tempered, see if I can't actually capture it this time instead of. Yep. Got him. And we're done. Very nice. Yeah, it took 36 minutes to get these three solo. Holy. I might get SOS flare up. Alright, so next I'm gonna try again for that Toby Kadachi. I think I know what I did. Didn't try enough. But it could have been caught. Yeah, 37. Holy nuts. Wow. That's some good hits in that quest, so yeah, I'm happy with it. And rank up. And rank up again. Nice. So I got a little under 20 minutes. I can do that temper Toby Kadachi. Nice. Happy with it. I want to deal with you this time, please. Sweet Shia. Wait, resource, bounty, excuse, and moi. Yeah, I figured. That's not
see, 3, 7. Yeah, we got 1, 1, 1, and 1. Let's go get that tempered. I got about 'll check the that Savage Joe weapon after. After I get this next one done. Just land me right in front of it, since it is just a 15-minute quest. Which actually fits right into this record time, 15. I think Toby is weak to water, but okay, ice comes in second, so yeah, weak to water. I just go for ice because it's one of my stronger weapons, and it's got decoration slots. I like having my defense up. And pretty much today, kind of like the last time, I just want to get done with these, because there is stuff I'd like to do, which is, my cross-stitching, I need to do more of that Delphox one. And yeah, I think Joey's right, I do need a webcam, because that whole tablet with the, connection unstable crap, that's caused so many issues. Not being able to sew as long as I want to. There's Toby. Insta-aggro, are you kidding me? Yeah, Shockley, what's up? How are you doing today, man? I seen you've been watching one of my favorite peeps. Well, two, actually. Basil's back. Basil needs to get lit.
I am doing wonderful. Just getting the weeklies done in like 3 quests. Super easy. I'm just gonna bring Basil down.
Does he upset me? He's aggro. Let's get Toby. This time I'm getting him. I'm capturing him this time. Yep, I think my last mess up was I thought I tranked him enough and actually did not. I tranked him once, Basil threw me off, then when I captured him, I thought tranking him one more time was gonna be it. And that I just needed to do damage, so yeah, I think that's the reason. But this time I got double trank. This time we got him.
4 minutes and 24 seconds. Nice. Very nice.
I could have cut 4 seconds off of that.
Oh, that was good.
Alright, that'll do it for part one after I get back to the Celiana. Managed to get the Tempered and then half of the other quests completed. I'm thinking for the next one, the investigation, I'll go ahead and SOS Flare C. See if we can make that faster. I'm with this pretty good. And because the, that one quest is, over 30 minutes, there was no way to be able to do two in a row. I think even with Hunters, it'd probably still take quite a while. I could always try to put Joe to sleep, I guess. Hey, she's not here. Good, good, good. Definitely made it under an hour. We're a little over 50 minutes for this. Not bad. Oh no, that's right. Since it was a fang, it counted. Oh well. I mean, that just means I would have to... Let's see. Brute and flying. 6-star. No. Okay. What do you got? Because I can pick something different, I think. Brute and flying. so sure about the time limit on that, but I like that looking. Tempered, I might get wrecked on that. That might not be a good idea. Brute and flying. There, brute, flying, and bird. Keep that. Brute and flying, brute and flying. Fang and flying. So, yeah, that... I've not faced... Oh, that might be a little bit too much for me. Looks like a good quest, but, Silver Temper Raphalos. I might want to stick with the Savage Joe and the other two. That's, it looks pretty, but I don't think I'm gonna be able to handle that one. Tempered Silver? Oh yeah, that's, kinda nerve-wracking. Is it week two? It doesn't like water. Huh, okay. And gold doesn't like thunder. What? Water? I'm gonna mute for a moment. When he said he was going to be in town, I thought that he meant he'll come in later. Let's see, what are you? Fates, dirge, hunting horn.
I wonder.
I still gotta end this part one. Upgrade hunting horn. That's the last thing I wanna do is stop just to go to Walmart to return bottles because they just do not want to accept them. Then have to come back and restart for the last. That's the last thing I want to do. Alright, I'll go ahead and part one. And considering that Raphalos, I wonder. Alright, let's take a look at our bounties so far. Okay, so I did manage to get Tempered and the Fanged done, but that was just because Toby Kadachi was a Fanged. So part two is going to be finishing up Brutes, Master Flying, and Six Star. Don't forget to hit that like and sub button, and this has been the August 26th, 2021. This is part one for Weekly Bounties. I see you guys in part two, and as for Twitch, we probably will be taking a short break, but I am not done yet. Alright, see you in a moment.